so my game, the first one, is you just have to follow the middle cube. I wasn't really watching.
He was on the far left. He was on the far left.
And then if you like try to cheat after you lose, it won't let me.
So we know what's on the middle.
So, and the place where the cubes are
on the right
are randomized.
So,
and then level two is you have to move the pink turn to the purple ball.
Turn to face the purple ball and just go towards it. Just go right behind it.
I see why it's going to be
there
you go. Yeah. Then he flies off the screen
And so you just try to click it, and
I know where it is.
It's right there.
Oh, you moved it. That's really hard.
And so, in this one, I don't know if you can, like, tell, but this is a key. Like, it's not really a key, but it's X. Like, if you shade out the background,
oh,
you
X,
can
kind of
see
Y,
an
X. Y,
B. No, like, there's
a.
An X.
Oh,
E-R-E-S.
Xbox.
And so, if you press the X, then...